Thank you. Husband, I know what you're looking for. You came for the G-Virus, didn't you? But you'll never take it from me. This is my husband's legacy. Now, where's that spy you were working with earlier? You know who I'm talking about.
What?
You really don't know anything, do you? You're so gullible. She's one of the operatives sent here by the agency. The only reason why she came here is to obtain the G-Virus.
That's a lie.
No, it's the truth. I discovered this when I did a background check on her. She specifically got close to John and became his girlfriend to get information about Umbrella.
That can't be. I know her. Ada wouldn't do something like that.
You don't want to believe it, I don't really care. You're about to die anyway. What happened? Waiting for you, Leon.
What are you doing?
You know what this is about. So just hand over the G-Virus.
I don't believe this. Annette was right. About everything.
That's why I told you to leave without me, but you wouldn't listen. Now hand it over. Oh.
Ada! Ada, I've got you. Don't give up.
All employees to the platform. All employees to the platform. 5 minutes until detonation.
Thank you. you okay?
Yes, I'm fine.
It's over.
No. I have to find my brother.
You're right. This is just the beginning.